Hello and welcome to another video in our How My Computer Works series. My name is Matt Bauer, and this week I'll be showing you some of the basics of file management in Windows. This video will focus mainly on folders. Folders are containers for files and other folders. The folder icon represents a manila folder that you may find in an office. This is because a folder on your computer is basically the virtual equivalent to a manila folder you might find at the office. The files inside a folder on your computer are basically the same thing as paper documents inside the manila folder in an office. The purpose of using folders on your computer is the same as using them in your office, to group, organize, and categorize your files. There are several ways to create a folder. There may be a single button you can click, or you can right-click any empty space within the window you wish to create the folder in, then click New, Folder. If you have trouble with either one of these options, you can go to File, New, Folder. In all three cases, you would then just type a name for the folder and hit Enter. You can then click and drag the desired files into the folder you just created. To open up that folder, simply double-click on it, or right-click it and select Open. You can view files and folders in different ways to help you do a number of things, such as getting an overview of the contents, or sorting by name or file size. In Windows XP, while in a folder such as My Documents or My Pictures, either right-click an empty space and go to View, or up at the top of the window, you can select View here. In Windows Vista or Windows 7, you can right-click and select View, or you can click on the View drop-down arrow. Then click and drag this slider to the different view settings, which will update automatically in the window. No matter which version of Windows you're using, you have at least 5 different options for viewing your files. Thumbnails are reduced size versions of pictures, so Thumbnails View is very useful in folders where pictures are stored, as you can view many pictures at once, which can help with sorting and organizing them into folders. The Tiles and Icons views are very similar in that they both basically show icons at different sizes. List view can save you a lot of space and a lot of scrolling to find what you're looking for. It minimizes the icons and arranges the files in a list, one right after the other. This allows you to see many more files on one page to quickly view the contents of the folder and to find specific files faster. Finally, details view looks a lot like list view, except that it lists files only vertically instead of both vertically and horizontally. However, this enables you to view file information in columns as you see here. You can see file size, file type, and the last date it was modified, as well as many other details. You can also sort by these categories by clicking the column name. An arrow may appear next to it pointing up or down. Up means the files are shown in ascending order, and down means the files are shown in descending order. For example, you can sort files in alphabetical order, or from smallest to largest file size. It all depends on your preferences. I'll cover more file management topics in a future video, but if you have any training ideas, go ahead and send your suggestions to training@mycomputerworks.com or just post them in the comments section below. If you'd like to subscribe to the My Computer Works YouTube channel, simply click the subscribe button to the right of any of our YouTube video pages. If you're not yet a My Computer Works customer, you can go ahead and visit our website, mycomputerworks.com, or just call the number you see below. My name is Matt Bauer. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.